A funeral service today for a Long Island Boy Scout who died after being hit by an accused drunk driver. The funeral for 12-year-old Andrew McMorris was held at Trinity Lutheran Church in Islip. Scouts in uniform were among those paying their respects. McMorris was hit by a car last Sunday while walking on the shoulder of the road with his Boy Scout troop. The driver of the car, 59-year-old Thomas Murphy, is charged with DWI, but the charges are expected to be upgraded.